The third part is the technical studio part, where you can make your own strategies on the chart. Now, there are different strategies, tons of strategies are there, which you can use to make your strategies. I'll just show you simple strategies which are there already in the system, and you can apply those to understand how to make different technical strategies as well. Now, if you see over here, so this is basic chart. As we were seeing that red and green bars, here there are red and blue bars. It is one and the same. Red bars basically means downside, blue basically means upside. So if the day when you go, there is a blue bar, it means the price has gone up. The day where it is red bar, it means price has gone down. So this is your technical chart. So under this technical chart, you have various indicators. Okay, you can place all these indicators on the chart and understand which of them work in which environment. Second, you have different pattern hunters. Okay, so whenever this pattern comes, I want to buy. Okay, this can also be given to the system. System will alert you, acha ye pattern aa gaya, do you want to buy or sell? You can basically tell the system itself, right? So there are around 40 patterns like this, okay, which are called as candlestick patterns. So every technical trader tend to use these patterns. Okay, they buy when certain patterns trigger. So let's say if I select all bullish and bearish pattern and apply it on the system. Now if you see, you have seen some vertical bars, okay, some dotted lines which are shown over here, which basically shows that particular pattern has come. Now let's go and see what do you mean by that. Here, if you go at the bottom, it is written long white line. The pop-up that comes over here, 20th Feb is the date, 9:15 is the time. At the bottom, it is written long white line. Let's go and see whether this kind of pattern is there or no. Long white line. So when you see this kind of pattern on the chart, he will basically give you an alert, will be given by the system itself. Okay, similarly, this one is saying black line without upper shadow. Okay, let's go and see black line without upper shadow, right? So that's also available there. So every mark that you see, you can basically go and retest whether it is there or no. So this is your black line without upper shadow. This is your white line without lower shadow. So let's see, is there something like this? So there is white line without lower shadow. So whenever these patterns which are there, so there are a list of around 40 patterns over here. Okay. So if it is there, any of these, even two patterns you can select, or even down there are three patterns which are available. So any of them you can select and you can notify. You get a notification from the system itself whether these patterns have actually come or not. Okay, so whenever these patterns come, it is not that you need to keep looking at all the charts. Whenever these come, the system automatically tells you for the same. Fine. So that's the basic idea of creating this pattern.